Another dangerous amateur sport is called mud bog racing. The idea here is to accelerate through a 120-foot-long mud pit. Fastest time wins. But in this case, the audience was the loser when a car failed to brake in time, slamming into the wall. Although flaming gasoline sprayed the crowd, amazingly the driver survived.